feels like summer. Did we locate an acorn?
Here we are.
Haven't really made it that far in, but it's already so beautiful.
We made it to London.
Breakfast time. Brunch time? What time is it even?
Don't worry about it.
We need to fuel up.
Look at how lit this memorial is.
It's beautiful. Daniel said he's sad that he'll never have a memorial made like this for him.
It's wasteful, but.
Jen,
yes.
Two boys, and then right. Ray after. And then I don't know what we're gonna do tonight, but probably just hang out.
Who knows?
Who knows?
Yorkshire pudding.
Cotton candy sunset. We're heading out via bikes. Okay. This is beautiful.
Drop 400 pounds. And then it's like, okay, that'll count. Hey, it's a little.
It's really beautiful here. I can't believe my friends go here for school.
No pressure.
Yeah. Well, we made it back in one piece.
Can attest.
This video alone attests that we made it back in one piece.
You need to do the practice.
Pies and fries, but actually pies and, fries. And chips.
Pies and chips.
Pies and skinny chips.
Try some of this mayo. Let me know if you think it tastes different. Than
Daniel, how's it?
It's peas, love.
Who are you?
So good.
This is our little attic unit.
It's so tiny.
It is. It's we so have cute. Not one, but two skylights. I'm obsessed with this tiny, cute milk. It's so cute and small. Just enjoying some morning tea. And then we're heading out.
Oh yeah, get your $10 or something. Should get you there.
1,000 points.
You've disappeared into the sun.
I can hold them. Oh.
Yeah, oh.
I'm just gonna grab a little bit of water.
No, I'm good.
Oh, Claire's locked.
Strolling
in you.
I guess so. Come on over.
Okay.
Hey. He's got to work on that core stability. I think it's gonna work out. Off to a good start.
Hi, Ducky.
Feels very precarious.
What the hell?
We're doing it, you guys.
I feel like I've been doing this my whole life. Oh, dum 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 dum. This distress it circles in my mind. And everything is just a mess, but I am.
Dan, we're headed towards the wall.
Who are you? What the fuck is your problem? It's Claire's turn, which only means it will be my turn soon enough. Did you want bread? No bread.
You're so clear. There's like a foot above you for reference. Yes, you can.
She emerges!
You can be in the frame.
I should try to be out of the frame.
No, you need to look all like, yes.
No, I'm white.
Beautiful.
Funny.
Go.
Sorry, bud.
I did. I locked it to your lock. I promise. Itadakimasu!
Nice.
Claire made this beautiful rice with garlic. I made the egg. Then she got that brown sugar spam.
Spam needs more calories.
Leftover of chicken oil.
Yeah, no complaints. So good.
Our chicken adobo. And Brussels sprouts. It's a wholesome meal for all the biking that we did today. I'm not making this man's my laborer.
For the 1352 LNER service to Leeds, platform alteration to platform number 4 after the departure of the Edinburgh service. Platform alteration to platform number 4.
Oh, I see. Dan, it's like being in a video game.
Yeah, totally.
Whew. Okay, I'll pick up the luggage from here.
I promise. We're off to our Airbnb. Hopefully we find it. It's in the new side of Edinburgh.
Tell me more.
And
tell
by
me more about that.
And by new, what we mean is, what was it, built in the 1700s?
1700s, as opposed to the 1500s.
We managed to find our place. We ditched our bags.
Yep.
Now we're going out to see if we have any luck at finding good fish and chips.
Don't know if this is the right place to do that, but we're gonna try.
Sun is setting, so every single facade just looks extra beautiful.
Super beautiful. Oh boy.
Let's find a pub.
I have no room in my stomach. Oh no.
We're wearing these dorky headphones.
I know, but you and I, we don't usually do that.
We've never.
We made it. It's a very big group of people.
Wendy still hasn't figured out to look both ways before she crossed the street. I'm pretty sure I've saved her life like 5 times.
If you're watching this,
you're welcome.
Thank Daniel.
Assassin's Creed.
Yeah. Our goal is there.
Constantly.
Crazy for this green one. I don't know if it's supposed to play music. The light's on! Okay, okay, okay. waiting for this rocket to launch. We're on our way up it.
And we're dying.
The sun is on our back. It feels like summer. Whew, that's where we were yesterday. Very impressive.
And then foot on there. Use your legs, not your arms.
Not a bad view. We are all packed up. It's time to head out on the road. Sheepos! Hello! Bah. We just turned off and parked and we're out for a little stroll because I believe there is a White Castle. Made it! We got our rental car.
It's pretty nice.
Well, I guess here's my own mechanical example. I have known a lot of people that have had that sticker on their truck.
And I've been talking a lot. The clicking begins! Contact information no longer is valid, so unfortunately we're not able to recoup.
Just rent out.
Very beautiful.
All right, we made it. Finally. I was looking at this sticker.
Let all of your days shine brightly, and your nights blessed with peace wherever you lay.
all things I'll make good for those who believe. May you grow from a seed into a strong, fruitful tree as the days unfold. Hold your breath to see. Life is a mystery.
Never forget this. We didn't bring any good hiking clothes on this whole trip.
No.
It's the sheep.
The view is beautiful. Nowhere near as hilly. Very steep. This camera does not show how steeply we have been. Steepity steepin. This is like, we gotta cross this hill with my ring and throw it into a fire.
Top feels further away.
Yeah. Why is it still so far? Where we are, we can see the east side and. But now it's confusing because we just keep getting higher and literally all we can see is cliff. And so I have no idea how this is supposed to look back around.
Find true love one day, Mary, shine from your seed, help it to grow into a tree. As the days unfold, hold your breath to see. Life is a mystery.
Ooh, almost
and joy is severe when the days rough and steep.
Okay, or just
love will make your days complete.
Okay, good.
All right. Sign says Devil's Footpath Staircase. Foot massage.
Foot massage.
Foot massage. Who wants a body massage? Daniel. It's finally happening. It's raining. It's us.
Wow.
These misty mountains. So beautiful.
I love the misty mountains.
South. I was saying to Dan while we were hiking, I was like, I really feel like we've done almost all the things the UK has to offer, at least in our heart. Like, and I don't mean that
like
to
portions
say,
of them, yeah.
Yeah, and we don't mean that to say like, oh, there's not much here and we've done it all. But what I mean is like, everything we've done has left us feeling very satisfied and happy and not like, you know, we've left no stone unturned, at least in our books. Thank you for such a great time.
The drop shadow appears, the window started expanding.
Within the Verge domain, or if I want to search for just links.
Thank you.
that Dublin mist this morning. At our Airbnb, we got onto the roof, something that was advertised that we could do. And here we are! Sunshine is back! And we're headed off to the Guinness tour. What's your car, Teddy?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Move that, Dad, and I jump.
Today's our last day here in London, and we're like all vacationed out, so we're just gonna hang out with our friends today.
And she immigrated alone, right?
He's like at a concert. Do some shopping, some errands, chill out. Help Teddy with his weekend homework as his class is celebrating autumn coming to an end. What the heck is that?
What is that?
What is that?
Ray, I need you.
What are those?
What are these? Oh, these are chestnuts.
Is it a chestnut?
Huh?
That's what I was wondering.
Yeah, yeah.
What on earth?
That's the chestnut covering.
Is so freaky looking. Oh, yeah, you gotta. Oh, Teddy.
Was it spiky?
You got. Yeah, I said it was a little spiky.
Yeah, yeah, inside.
True.
It looks like a hedgehog.
Ow! Oh, it's okay. Teddy, do you want to explain what we're looking for on your sheet?
What? The one that
I pointed at the mouth.
This is. What is this?
A weed.
What's this?
Strawberry.
It's not a pineapple. Yesterday we went to Shoreditch, but I didn't really record much. It was kind of like a break day. Yeah. You gotta find your acorn. Did we locate an acorn? Yay!
How did you find it?
I was looking.
Life tips.
These facts.